Okay, here I am in Japan, Tokyo, Japan to be exact, for my quest to find the Hooters here. It took me a couple trains and subways to get here. I walk out of the station and look what I see. Right across the street. Hooters, Tokyo, Akasaka. I will go in there momentarily and check it out. I think I get a few pictures here. I was wondering how I was going to get to the Hooters. Seemingly it took me about an hour and a half to get out to this part of Japan. Here it is right across the street from the subway station. There's a Mickey D's. I think I'll skip that. Can't believe how close it is. Hello, Hooters of Tokyo. My first time.
Do you speak English?
Well, I want to take your photo.
Okay.
Just have a seat anywhere. Okay. Hooters of Tokyo. Well, here I am in Hooters of Tokyo. Sitting here watching the Cowboys get beat by the Redskins. Just placed my order. So far, Hooters of Tokyo is not bad. Cute Hooter girls here. Mountain Dew. And they're even playing American hip-hop music up in here. Mountain Dew. Oh, I like that.
Famous stars sign.
Oh, a sign. I'll sign it. Yeah, I'm famous. Yeah. I'm not famous in Tokyo. I like that. Really nice Hooter girls. This is Hooter girl Mayu, who was in the calendar next year. Or this year. This year?
No, next year. 2013.
2013 calendar. Oh, I've got that already.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's been to Miami. In the pageant. How did you do in the pageant?
It was great.
And how did you finish? Did you get like third, I mean like, you know, like fifth place, third place, 20th place? Did you make the cut or? You could make the cut, the cut down semifinals.
But definitely, I should have won.
Yeah, there you go. There you go. It was a free trip to Miami, huh? How long were you there?
Almost 10 to 11 days.
Oh, wow. So almost 2 weeks.
Yeah.
Good time.
Yeah.
In the States, though.
Yeah, we did a photo shoot and also photo shoot and interview.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So do you model then?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I'm doing.
I got a modeling site. Too bad I'm leaving tonight. I'll take your picture. You work tomorrow?
Yeah.
You work here tomorrow?
I'm not working tomorrow.
Really?
Tomorrow is shot, I think. Hooters Tokyo in Kizu.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's New Year's Day.
When I come back here, we're going to do a photo shoot.
Alright.
I'll come back here. I promise.
Okay.
Yeah, definitely.
Try beer and swimsuit.
Yeah, exactly. In the winter, in the summertime. Summertime. But yeah, I love this Hooters of Tokyo. It's pretty nice. Okay, that was the Hooters of Tokyo. Pretty good. Pretty good time in there. Real friendly girls. Food wasn't bad. Got to watch the Cowboys game. Cowboys lost to the Redskins. That wasn't too good, but oh well. Maybe next year. And I found out there's another Hooters in Ginza, so I'm going to see if I got to go check it out. Back to the subway station, headed on down to Ginza.